Martin, Martin, they've got omelettes
okay.
over there,
thank you.
Pancakes and waffles, any filling, and cereal, no, bacon and sausage, anything
I
you
saw,
want.
I saw.
Breakfast is included, isn't it?
It is. It's just that it's too early for me. My stomach hasn't woken up yet.
Mine wakes up before I do. I'm having a ham Swiss cheese omelette. Well, I'll get you one.
I'm not hungry.
What about some blueberries?
I agree.
Coffee?
No, thank you.
Okay, well, if you want to help yourself to breakfast over there, we have two buffets, hot and cold, fresh fruit, cereal.
She just told me.
omelets with your choice of filling.
I know exactly what's on display over there.
We also have fresh pancakes.
Thank you. Trying to have a private conversation.
My apologies, sir.
There's no need to be rude. She's a very nice person.
I know. I'm sure she's one in a million, or one in 100,000.
What do you mean?
Well, you said it to about 10 people, so that's just maths.
You should be nice to the people on the way up, because you might meet them again on the way down. Now, you of all people should understand that. I'd rather you were rude to me than the nice people who work here.
Well, I'm sorry. I'm just trying to help you find your son. That's why we're here. So, can I have some quiet time?